Rema Namakula, as we speak right now, is in trouble. She has actually been attacked by her fans. And of course, I know you could be asking yourself, what did she do? Akozechi Nakawere, what is going on in Nakawere's camp? But of course, I'm going to be telling you what is happening in her camp. For starters, subscribe to the Buzz UG in case you haven't. And don't forget to tap on the bell for all the notifications. My name is Fula. Of course, before I get to jazz you about Rema Namakula, I would like to congratulate Babi Chagulanyi upon graduating with a master's degree in human rights from the University of London. Yes, she is trending this morning, and congratulations, Babi Chagulanyi, upon getting that master's degree in human rights. Yes, it is really amazing, and I am seeing very many Ugandans congratulating her this morning. She is trending. Yes, big up to Babi Chagulanyi. Now, let's go direct to the story of Rema Namakula. I told you that Rema Namakula has been attacked so big time by her fans on social media. Now, you guys, you know that in Uganda, we have celebrities who think that they are too big, you know, to associate with their fans, yet they need their support. One time, I was actually talking to my friend, and I asked him, why is it hard for some of these celebrities we have in Uganda, why is it so hard for them to reply their fans on social media? Not even hitting the like button. Why? Because someone take their time to comment on your post. But as a celebrity, you can't reply, not even liking their comment to show them that you have read their comment or to make them feel special. I don't know, up to now, I don't know why they don't do so. Now, fans in Rema Namakula's camp have come out to attack her seriously. They say she's very quiet, she never replies comments, not even liking their comments. They say they have made her what she is today, so it's better to stop taking herself as if she is the most beautiful person in the world. Yes, that's what people are saying on social media. She has been attacked so big time. Actually, they gave an example of Honorable Bobby Wine, Robert Chagulanyi. They say he likes comments and he replies some people on social media, and they are asking Rema Namakula, why can't she do the same? What is wrong with doing so, not even liking someone's comments? Let me tell you something. I know sometimes comments are very many. Of course, you cannot reply to each and everyone, but at least you can try, and people will see that you tried to reply, but not just keeping quiet. The only time Rema Namakula comes out, that is when she is posting an advert, when she's posting pictures, you know. I'll give you an example of Stella Nyanzi. I know we may not agree with her politically, but trust me, she's a senior citizen. She has changed very many people's lives, and you see her replying some comments on her social media platforms. So who are you, madam or sir, not to reply your fans or followers? And these are the people who have made you. What is wrong with replying people or with liking people's comments? So those are not my words, guys. Those are people's words on social media attacking Rema Namakula. I don't know what you think about this one, but basically that is what is happening in Rema Namakula's camp. We don't know if she will come out and say something about these attacks, you know, but definitely we know that she may not come out. You know, she's a very quiet person. The only time she will come out when she is posting an advert, when she is posting pictures, when she is posting the husband and her family. Yes. Or when she is actually celebrating someone's birthday. That is the only time she will come out. Anyway, just head to your comment section right there. Tell us what you think about this one. Are the fans very right to attack Rema Namakula, or they should just let her be? What do you think about this one? Subscribe to the Buzz UG in case you haven't, and don't forget to tap on the bell for all the notifications. On Facebook, we are called The Buzz. Yes, we are called The Buzz. You can head there and follow us as well. But most importantly, here on YouTube, we are called The Buzz UG. My good name is Fula. Thank you.